Unconfirmed reports from Arab media sources today have been saying that Israeli jets have just struck military targets in Syria, just outside of Damascus. Witnesses say they heard explosions coming from a warehouse nearby, a well-known Hezbollah stronghold. The IDF, as policy, does not comment on alleged military strikes like these.
If true, these airstrikes would have very interesting timing. Mere days ago, Russian leaders publicly announced that only Syrian forces should have a presence in the country's southern region, where Israel believes thousands of Iranian forces have currently entrenched. This change in policy is seen as a big win for Israeli leaders. Prime Minister Netanyahu has repeatedly pushed Putin to keep Iran off Israel's doorstep by extending the buffer zone. Defense Minister Avigdor Lieberman is also in Moscow this very moment, lobbying for the same. Russia is most likely hoping to defuse a very volatile situation on the Israel-Syria border. Earlier this month, Iran fired dozens of missiles at Israeli military sites in the Golan, the largest ever Iranian attack from the region. The Israeli counterstrike that followed delivered a pummeling blow to Iranian forces in the region as well, though. But with the fate of the JCPOA nuclear deal with Iran now in limbo, this is a problem that may be quite long-term.